watching our concert tonight. I am Sarah Akiyoshi. I play two kinds of Japanese bamboo flute, Shinobue and Kagurabue. This is Yuka Yanagihara. She plays jazz piano. We started off with Impressions by John Coltrane and Autumn Leaves by Joseph Kosma. So today, I am going to try to speak in English. So I am a little bit nervous, but I will do my best. You too. Yes. So this year, a virus has beset the world. The Tokyo Metropolitan Government has responded by giving support to artists. This is called the Aato ni Eru o project. Yuka and I worked together, and we also welcomed an Italian bassist, Giuseppe Bassi. Our project was featured in Nihon Keizai Shimbun newspaper. So, our next song is SHABONDAMA, a song we played at the project, and she arranged. And this is a traditional song for children. And then we're going to play CATTIVA Lullaby by Giuseppe Bassi. I really like his music and the character also. And I love Italy. Actually, this year, January to February, I went to Italy. This was my first time. And I met a lot of nice people, good food, everything was so nice. I decided to go there in this year, but this is maybe impossible, so I'm sad. But I'm so happy we can play the Giuseppe song tonight. So this song is about a mischievous cat he used to have. So, SHABONDAMA and CATTIVA Lullaby. Thank you. Thank you. So, our next song is the last in the first set. We are going to play Sakura by Yuka Yanagihara. So, Yuka, please tell us about this song.
Okay. Hi, everyone. I'm Yuka. Thank you for watching. I composed this song in spring 2014 for the first time we played together.
Yes, I remember.
Yes, me too.
Of course.
Me also. It is inspired by cherry blossoms gently fall to the ground. We played this song many times.
Yes. We did.
Yeah. Actually, we were supposed to have a concert in Kobe.
Yes.
Kobe, Hyogo Prefecture this spring during the cherry blossom season. But that had to be canceled. I'm so happy to be able to play this song tonight. So please imagine the beautiful Japanese cherry blossoms blowing in the window. So please, I hope you enjoy.
Sakura.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. So, we will have a short 10 minutes break. So please have a cup of tea or something. So, see you soon. Hold on 10 minutes.
Thank you.
second stage. So that was Danny Boy. The next song is Sweet Home by Sarah Akiyoshi. I composed this song for tonight's concert. I have a three-year-old daughter, and she's going to ballet every week. A few weeks ago, when I was bringing her home on my bicycle, this melody came to me. I felt really peaceful and happy, so I named it Sweet Home. I really like my home and family. Then we are going to play one more song, Rafale by Yuka Yanagihara. Yes. Yuka, please tell us about this song and pronounce how to pronounce.
I'm not sure really.
This is French.
Yes, that's
so
right.
So maybe wrong. I think so.
Please tell me. Let me know. Correct. Yeah.
Yeah.
I also wrote this song for tonight's concert. So Rafale is a French and it means a gust of wind. Then I imagine this song is set in autumn, so Sakura is a spring and this Rafale is a falling leaves, like an autumn season. So please enjoy both.
Thank you.
This concert is called Shinobue Jazz Night. Oh, Yuka graduated from Berklee College of Music, where she learned to play jazz, and she has given many jazz concerts.
Yes.
But this will be the first time I will play in front of the jazz in front of the audience. So I am self-taught. I first picked up a Kagurabue. And when I was 5 years old, and have been playing ever since. So, Yuka has given me a great opportunity to learn jazz. So thank you.
My pleasure. Thank you so much. I'm really enjoying.
Yeah, this music that organized in Africa was developed in America. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Great. So thank you. So now. We will play. Now's the time.
Yeah.
Thank you. much fun. So thank you so much. So our final song is Mannenju. Mannenju means a longevity tree in Japanese. I was born in Hiroshima. 5 or 6 years ago, I went to the Moto Ujina primeval forest and saw a huge old camphor tree. Yeah, and I felt that this tree was telling me about the time in which it lived. This is also about a tree in a primeval forest in Hiroshima that survived the atomic bomb. This is really magical story because the Grand Zero is not far from there, but the primeval forest was safe. So now this is my favorite place. So please enjoy Mannenju. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching our concert.
Yeah.
We will keep the video of this concert as an archive. So if you like it, please tell your friends, please. Oh, Yuka.
Hi.
We need to check the YouTube comments.
Yeah. We're gonna I have to. Yeah. We should do.
May I take off my shoes?
Sure, of course.
My legs are so tired. YouTube. Oh, bravo! がいっぱい encore, encore 来てますよ。
Thank you.
Oh, encore.
Wow,
thank
so
you.
Many comments.
Wow, so many comments. Wow, 楽しいとか。Very nice. Wow, nice performance. Thank you. Wow.
Wow, thank you so much.
I'm so happy. Wow. So, we have time to play one more song.
Yeah, let's play.
Yeah, let's play. And Yuka, if you have anything else to say.
Okay.
Now's the time.
Thank you. Thank you again. I appreciate watching this tonight concert. I'm so happy playing with Sarah this time. It is a wonderful night to me. I hope you too. Then actually, I have my website and I have a YouTube channel. So please follow me and please check my website. So yeah.
Yes, I will. Yes, we will.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. And then I can you can read more details about my album, original tune, and you can download my own original songs. Yeah, so please.
Yes, we can buy it.
Please.
You know, this is very difficult to keep this energy because there is no audience today. So
but
I can do it.
Yeah, I really enjoying.
Yes, me too.
How about Sarah?
Yes. Oh, my next online concert will be Omatsuri concert on October 29th, starting 7:30 p.m. Japan time, 10:30 a.m. UTC. And it will feature the shamisen, shakuhachi, piano, and drums. So this will be very, 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 very great concert. So, and Yuka and I, will give another concert.
Yes.
Yeah.
We play again.
On November 13th. November 13th. So please check it out. So we will play Akatombo for the encore. The song is a popular nursery rhyme in Japan. Nursery rhyme in Japan. This is my new word. Sorry. So Akatombo means red dragonfly. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Yuka Yanagihara on piano.
Sara Akiyoshi on Shinobue.
Hey, thank you very much. So, now I'm going to speak in Japanese. Thank you. So, 日本の皆さん、今日はありがとうございました。あのこの後インスタライブにて私たちの打ち上げを行いたいと思います。ウォー、15分後ぐらいに、はい、サラ・アキヨシの、インスタアカウントに来ていただければと思いますけれども、それはこの説明欄に載っておりますので、ぜひそちらの方から、15分後にいろんなお用事をご用事を済ませて遊びに来ていただけたらと思います。今日は本当にね、はい、
ありがとうございました。
またあのゆかさんとのコンサート、お楽しみいただけたらと思います。11月も、はい、10月29日もどうぞよろしくお願いします。というわけでゆか and Sarah でした。 Thank you very much. Bye.
Thank you. Bye.